And welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the pre-show for ACW Crucified 2010. And yes, it is me. It is me. The beast that says horror is unleashed. The ACW co-owner. I am Byron Sherman Hadake. Yeah. And yeah, this is the first time I've ever done commentary in ACW. And we're starting things out with the ACW tag team titles. We got Team Jamaica defending their tag team titles against House of Wax. Yeah, this is a pre-show. Look at this standing ovation. And this song is very relaxing in the sounds here in Finland. Helsinki, Finland. I'm loving this shit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, by the way, this is a premier tag team rules because it's under, you know, Megaland rules. So that means if there's a tag match, it has to be under Tornado tag team rules. So, yeah. And here comes House of Wax. Igor and Professor Henry Jarrett. And this is awesome that we have, like, nameplates for Crucified. So, yeah. I like that, huh? It's sexy. Yeah. Alright, this is the Tornado Tag Team match. This is under Mega Man rules. Or CPG rules, if you go like that. And yeah, you see that awesome logo. Thank you for giving Alpha Wax some mixed reactions. And this is for the ACW Tag Team Championship. And here we go. Tornado Tag Team match. Team Jamaica taking on House of Wax. Oh, wait. Dodge right there. Oh, a running DDT by Rasta Love. I'm doing a little strut and Keone now just... Oh! My God, House of Wax got pwned. And Keone now just dragging his tag team partner. I don't know what the hell is that all about. And now Igor. Draft kick right there. I think this guy weighs like 280 pounds. Oh man, we got a team of spades. Taking on a team of heavyweights. Kick to the midsection by Rasta. Kick to the midsection by Igor. Now Jared, what the hell? He just pushed the ref. A kick to the midsection. Oh, DDT. Kick to the midsection by Professor Henry Jared. Just on a rush of leg sweep. Yeah, I got my Dasani. Yeah, bitches. Yeah, it's gonna be one fucking long night. Ah, Dasani. Very refreshing. All I need is cola. And then after that, I'll be drinking some more Dasani. Oh, yeah. Yeah, those of you who don't get this joke, yeah. Because there's a diva in TWF named Cola Dasani, and yeah. It's been a long fucking time since I actually said that joke. When the fuck did I say this joke? Like, was it like back in 09, 08 or some shit? I still miss TWF. Joe Knight, wherever you are, we miss you. Come back to do commentary. We miss you. Yeah. Now, yeah, and those of you who don't know, I am the XCWL Tag Team Champion with Slash. And, yeah, and I am supposed to be in Relinquish for Black Widello, but, you know, I decided why not I just do commentary right here, right now. Yeah. I want a shoulder charge right there by Igor. And, now back charge right there by Professor Henry Garrett. Igor with a nice drop kick right there. Wait a minute. Igor. You can call him Igor. You can call him Igor. But, you know, I call him Igor because he's awesome. Sounds epic. Nice front suplex by the Death Mute. Igor. Yeah, he doesn't speak, so. Now, the Death Mute is just being the shit out of Rasta. And Got me some cola and some Dasani. No, I'm just kidding. I got some Dasani. I don't drink on the job. Not literally. Okay. Oh! DDT! And if I mean drink on the job, I mean drinking beer. So, I can go for some matches right now, I'm not gonna lie. And Rasta, what's Rasta gonna do? Rasta now. I want a suplex. Looks like he's using a page out of my book and another suplex, and Keone not just showing those fist superiors like, yeah, son. Oh! And a trilogy of suplexes. But now, Eagle with a dropkick with a punch is that combo. Eagle, is it going for it? I want a DDT right there. What's for Rasta? Oh! A kick right there by Rasta. What's Rasta gonna do? Oh, and a nice dancing leg drop. Capoeira leg drop. Keone just stomping away on the Jared. One, two, no! Professor Henry Jared kicked out. Now, Igor picking up Rasta now. Oh, and a suplex right there. And Keone now just beating the shit out. I think Keone not going outside. Punch the lower gut. Oh, and a nice kick right there, but Igor didn't fall. Oh, now he falls with that vicious roundhouse kick to the face, to the back of the head. What the hell did John Knight call it? No. And what's this? Igor, Russian leg sweep. Forearm. Our trip neckbreaker right there by Jared. Kick to the midsection. Wait, wait. Keone just counters. What's the professor gonna do? Oh! Elbow dropping. He hit his assistant, his protege. Professor Henry Jared now kicking. Oh, he's going for it. Here it is. Oh! The face of terror. Now it's Jared now. Wait a minute. Rasta now. Oh, Jared should have went for the cover if you ask me. He should have went for the... Oh, and a kick right there. Oh! Again, Jared should have went for the cover. He should have went for the cover. He should have won. And if he would have went for the cover, he could have been new tag team champions. I'm not going for the cover now. One! Still... No! Keone just kicked out. But Rasta now just taking on House of Wax. Wait a minute. Kick to the midsection. Oh! DDT! Now feeling the effects. Oh, wait a minute. Jared now picking up Keone. Kick to the midsection. What's Rasta gonna do? Oh! Bicycle with that scissors kick. Oh! Nice snapmare. I think Rasta now. Now Rasta going for the cover. There's a rope break. Rasta cannot believe it. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Nice flight right there. Nice jump. What the hell did BH did that shit? What did he say? Major points. Scoreboard roll up. No rope break. And kick to the message. Oh, kick to the message again. What's this? Oh, and another scissors kick. If I'm not mistaken, it's called Welcome to Jamrock. No. Welcome to Jamaica. Oh, kick to the... Punch the... God. Jesus Christ. Wait a minute. Oh, nice crucifix head scissors. Now that Rasta... Oh, looks like Team Jamaica is doing a little celebration. Just pumping up the crowd here in Helsinki. And Igor now interrupting Keone. Jesus. Wait a minute. Oh, a neck breaker. Alright. That's Rasta. Wait a minute. What's he going to do? Oh, the road to Zion. Now a neck breaker. And Jay just got up like nothing. Going for that. Overshot that. And Rasta now. Oh! The ref got in the way. Kick to the midsection by Professor Henry. Got a punch right there by Keone. What's this? Oh! Now, Igor just going with those punches. Now, but Rasta now just counters. Neck breaker right there. You gotta do what he has to do, because, you know, he needs to take out whoever. Wait a minute. Rasta trying to pick up Igor. I don't think that's a very wise choice. And, oh! Igor counters it with a back body drop. And Igor now. Kick to the midsection by Igor. I mean, Rasta now just got him. Wait a minute, what's this? Oh, shit. Oh! Ah, that's some good Dasani. Kick to the midsection. What's this? Oh, welcome to Jamaica for the third time. Oh, and a neck breaker. Wait, what's he gonna do now? Just notices that Jared is up. Oh, and a neck breaker. Oh, man, there's botches right there. A nice counter right there by yeah. Nice forearm right there. Ah! Nice move right there by Professor Henry Jared. I think that was a shoulder block. Snap there by Rasta. Now, running DDT. I think that, I don't know, what's gonna do? I think he, no, never mind. Wait a minute. Oh, and a shoulder charge by Professor Henry Jared. Wait a minute, what's this? Oh, poke of the eyes right there by Professor Henry Jared. Oh, no, no. Oh! A low blow, and Jerry should have went for the cover. But instead, he's just not going for the cover. He should have went for the cover. Now he's just attacking Keone. I think that's a big mistake by Professor Henry Jared. And now Igor not going outside too. Now Keone trying to take out House of Wax right there all by himself. And now Rasta now popping out the crowd. I think he should go help his tagging partner. Oh wait, Jared now just attacking Rasta now. Rasta now just Irish whip. Nice hip toss and now showing those Fist of Fury. Knee drop. I think Igor is busted open. I don't know. I can't see shit, you know. He is bleeding. Now, Rasta with the knee strikes. Igor with the neck breaker. Kick right there. Wait a minute, what's this? Oh, the World of Zion for the second time. Now going for the cover. One, two, no! Igor kicked out. Wait a minute. Oh! Cover now. 1, 2, and 3. And Team Jamaica is still your tag team champions. My God, I mean, what a crazy match. I mean, what a way to start the pre-show. Team Jamaica are still your tag team champions. They survived that onslaught of House of Wax. My goodness. I mean, don't get me wrong. House of Wax are tough competitors. Or tough tag team. But, you know. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we got another match. And this is actually a grudge match. It's going to be Sabu taking on Desmond now. Sabu has been really, really been a thorn in Michael. And Sabu was supposed to face off against Michael Hyman in a house show. But Desmond had the audacity to attack Sabu. Put him out of action. And Sabu came back and decided to return the favor. onto Desmond. And yeah, this grudge match has now happened, and you know it's never published and all that shit. So here he is, ladies and gentlemen, the suicidal, homicidal, genocidal, death-defying motherfucker here in ACW, Sabu. Now Sabu is really in a bomb mood. This is his chance to get his, this is his chance to get his hands on Desmond. This is his chance. He could actually take this guy out. This is an opportunity. I know I said that, but yeah. You know, Sabu, he is a former ACW Tag Team Champion. Former ACW Spade Champion. Imagine if he got the United States title and the World Man title. That's so tremendous. I mean, my goodness. Not just waiting for his opponent. And here comes this son of a bitch. This bastard. Desmond now. And the fans here are just booing at him. Being accompanied by the jackass. The biggest jackass. Next to Boomer Batalha and Andy Morales. Michael Hyman. Oh my god. It's Desmond out there. What the hell? I think he had one. He's a Spade! What the hell? Oh yeah, and he actually had a shot for the Spade title against Brandon Thomas, but he actually lost. So, yeah. And I'm just gonna be drinking my Dasani. Ah, that's some good water. Yeah. A lot of people here, well, everyone in Helsinki is doing this fool. And here we go, Sabu versus Desmond. Now, spinning wheel kick right there by Desmond, not just stomping away. I mean, Sabu has been wanting to get his hands on Hyman, but he never got the chance because of this man, Desmond. Now, Sabu, drop kick right onto the leg. What's Sabu gonna do? Sabu now. Oh! Whoa! Nice move right there. Sabu now just... Sabu with an Irish whip. Oh! And a running spear, running charge. How the fuck do I see this? A punch to the midsection, and whatever else is. Oh! And a back suplex. Wait, what's he gonna do? Oh! He botched that one. Now, Irish whip. Knee to the midsection. Desmond out. Oh! That shin breaker. Not just breaking the face of you know, Sabu and with Desmond now. Oh! With an elbow drop and now just taunting now. Wait a minute. Oh! And a spinning wheel kick. A drop kick to the face right there by Sabu. Sabu, he is crazy. He's been in a lot of leagues, you know. Well, he's been into ECW, you know, back in the old ECW days. Then he was in this. He was in WCW, which I German suplex, which I did had no idea. Because yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, and a running DDT. Wait a minute, Sabu. Oh, nice move right there by Sabu. Sabu now, what's Sabu doing? Sabu going for that camel clutch. Just retching away. And Sabu just... He wants to beat the living hell out of Desmond. And Sabu has a lot of great matches, you know, in his day. You know, he is the former ECW World Champion, former ECW Tag Team Champions. I think it was with RVD. The whole fucking show. Wait, what's this? Oh! Inverted DDT right there by Desmond. Now Desmond, what the hell is he going to do? He needed a midsection. What's Desmond? Desmond out. T-Bone suplex. And just slapping him. Ah! Oh, return to House on Haunted Hill. Got her now. One, two, no! Sabu kicked out. And he's arguing with the ref. Which is a big, dumbass idea. All right. Oh, and a second return to House on Haunted Hill. And now the ref is arguing with it. And Sabu just got up and like, Desmond feeling a little woofy. Oh! Clothesline right there. Air Sabu on that shit. I don't know what Sabu. Ah! Oh. Now Sabu. Sabu with a punch. Punch to the face. What's this? Hard R slip by Sabu. What's Sabu gonna do? Sabu! What the? Wait, Sabu, Sabu! Oh! Plancha! Now Sabu, what's he doing? Wait. Oh, Arabian face buster onto Michael Hyman. Michael Hyman, who is involved in a tag match with Rudolph Brinsinger against Creams, Brandon Thomas, and Craig Silverback. Gentlemen, what the hell is this fool doing? Now, slapping him. Wait a minute, what's this? Oh! And it looks like a Northern Lights suplex, but remember, this is not a hardcore rules match. Ah! Unbelievable. Michael Hyman now just getting involved in. Wait a minute. I'll kick to the midsection and now. I'll kick right there. Wait, what's Sabu? Sabu now just. Oh! It's a gear onto Michael Hyman. Wait a minute. What's Desmond now? Now, Desmond with a forearm right there. Now, Desmond dragging Sabu away. He's telling Hyman, hey, this is mine. He's mine. Now, Desmond now. Elbow to the head. With Desmond now. Looks like getting a ring bell. Wait, what's he doing? Wait a minute. Sabu got that ring bell. What the hell? Okay. This is kind of weird. Now, Desmond kicking Sabu. Wait a minute. Now, Desmond out. A ring bell shot. It looks like Sabu's busted open. My goodness. Now, Desmond now. Wait. Punch right there. Wait a minute. Ah, now he clocks in with that ring bell. Wait a minute. Sabu now. Wait. Never mind. Now, Desmond out. Yeah. Punch right there. All right. Now, need a midsection. Now, wait. Oh, Hurricanrana by Sabu. Oh, and a throwback. Now Sabu getting a breath of fresh air. Now Desmond out, trying to. Desmond, wait. Sabu now. Wait a minute. Oh, and a back suplex. Wait, Sabu, what's he gonna do? Wait a minute. Oh, and a DDT right there. Desmond is busted open. Wait a minute. Oh, and a cheap and a low blow. Now he's uncovering that turnbuckle. Gonna take advantage of this. I'm moving on to that exposed turnbuckle. Oh, wait, he's got that ring bell. Oh! Wait, what's he gonna do? Oh, wait. Now, Sabu. A punch right there. Sabu now. Ah! Hits him with a ring bell. Wait a minute. What's Sabu gonna do? Sabu. Wait a minute. Oh! Arabian face buster. Going for the cover now. One, two, and three. And Sabu wins against Desmond. Sabu is your winner. All right. Sabu got his revenge on Desmond. I mean, you did not want to fuck with this ECW original. And ladies and gentlemen, we got one more match for the pre-show. It is the company's first ever Scream Team Champions. We got Iron Maiden members Jesse Sapuba and Jimmy Hale taking on Next Generation, Ayo Timberlake and Rachel Hardy. Yeah. It's going to be awesome. And, yeah, I'm going to be opening my wallet one more thing. Ah, that's a good thing. I know, I said that. That's the third time I said that. That's the third time. But I fucking love this shit, so shut up. And here comes the Iron Maiden. Cinderella and Vince Papiva. They both have one thing in common. They were both former ACW Femme Fatale champions. Well, Cinderella is his first ever. Was a former Tigers champion. And yeah, I just noticed that Cinderella wearing high heels. Okay. So, yeah, as you know, Scarlet Ember and, you know, they are aliens along with Deja Vu, Scarlet Ember, who are the ACW Diva Tag Team Champions, and Penny Dreadful, and along with their leader, Penny Dreadful. And here comes the Next Generation. And, Ayo Timberlake, who's a former ACW Diva Tag Team Champion. And yeah, Rachel Hardy. This is Rachel Hardy's second appearance here in Crucified, but this is actually the pre-show. So the fans are loving her, loving them. Yeah, this is really interesting, you know, very interesting. And yeah, once again, this is under Mega Event rules, which means every tag match is under a technical tag team match. And now, shit, man. Now, Ayo now just laughing at Ginger. You do not want to laugh at her. She will kick your ass. She is like, ah, fuck it, I ain't gonna say it. Anyways, okay, she's like Bruce Lee. There we go. Yeah. A punch right there by Gingy. Gingy with a punch. And a forearm. Excuse me. A kick right there. I was looked by Aya. Wait a minute. What's this? Oh! Jesse just countered that. Oh, and a shot to the baby maker by Ginger Ale. And wait a minute. What's this? Oh! This is clothesline right there. Kick right there by Ginger Ale. And now stomping the shit out of... Jesus Christ. And nice monkey flip. Backdrop. Wait a minute. Back suplex. Leg drop. Aya now. What's Aya gonna do? Aya. Okay, that was a botch. Ah, shit. Wait a minute. A belly to belly. I never seen Aya do that. I know she's more like high flying and shit, but you know, I never seen her do that. Wait a minute, what's this? Jesse now. Jesse with a suplex. Yeah. Now what's Aya now? Aya with on a shoulder charge under miscommunication right there. Yeah. Now she's laughing. It's like, yeah, bitch. A dropkick right there. Now it's Aya. Now punch to the face. Kick to the midsection. Double suplex. Oh, and a nice moonsault right there by Jesse Sapuba onto Aya Timberlake. With this. Oh, and a dropkick right onto the baby maker. Wait a minute, what's this? Dropkick right there. Front dropkick, that is. Wait a minute. Oh, no, front drop kick. My God, this is crazy right now. So, yeah. Wait a minute. Woo! Wait a minute. What's this? Aya. An Irish whip. Oh, and a power slam. I did not see that. Oh, please don't tell me she's gonna. Ah! Oh, and a kick right there by Ginger Ale. Now, Jake, rattle, and roll. Now, Rachel just kicking away. Now, knee to midsection. Nice arm drag. Kick right there. Well, what's Rachel gonna do? Oh! Elbow drop right there. My goodness, this is actually getting interesting. And wait a minute. Wait a minute. Jesus fucking Christ. Now, Irish whip. Wait a minute. Ah! Fuck, man. Now, back chop right there by Aya. Now, Aya with an Irish whip. Oh, wait a minute. What's Aya gonna do? Aya now. What's this? Oh! And an arm drag. Wait a minute. Oh, wait, Steven now going for that fucked up pin. That fucked up pin. Woo! What the hell? What did Steven just do? Dude, I just saw that. Kick right there. Oh, near the left section. Now, Ginger Ale. Now. Oh, and a front drop kick. Oh, now. Aya, wait, what's this? Oh, and a twist of fate. Run for cover. One, no! Jesse broke the pin. Kick right there. Let's Aya later. Oh, butterfly DDT. Being a meditation by Ginger Ale. What's this? Oh, and a nice DDT right there by Ginger Ale onto Aya Timberlake. Oh, and a nice moonsault right there. Wait a minute. Need a midsection. Wait a minute. Oh! Clothesline. Wait, Aya now. What's Aya gonna do? Aya, wait a minute. Oh! Nice move. I mean, what a crazy shit. That was crazy. Kick right there. What's this? Wait a minute. Oh! Butterfly DDT. And now, Jesse now kicking her. Kicking her, wait a minute. Rachel with the cover, one! No! Jesse broke the pin. Wait a minute, what's this? Russian leg sweep, and my God. Wait a minute. Oh, and a drop kick right there. Irish whip, but wait a minute, yanking it. Wait a minute, oh. Wait a minute, what's this? Wait, Jesse now. Wait. What the fuck, man? Wait, oh, counter right there by Steva. Drop kick right there by Rachel. Now, Aya now. Wait, Rachel, what's Rachel gonna do with, Gingy? Wait a minute. Oh, and an elbow to the face. Wait a minute, what's this? Aya. Ow! Oh, wait, Ginger Ale now. Oh. Wait, what's Gingy? What's. Wait a minute. Aya now throws Ginger out of there. Oh, and a shot to the babymaker. Oh, no, front drop kick right there. Kick to the midsection. Nope. Let's see what's this. Nice hammerlock right there by, nice snapmare right there by Justin Steve. Oh, and a clothesline right there by Aya Timberlake. What's Aya? What's Aya? Aya looks like she's going for a figure four leg lock. Retching away with it. Just retching away with it. Sativa now. Aya now breaks that submission hold. Breaks that figure four leg lock. And wait a minute. It's Aya. Aya going on back of Ginger Ale. What's this? Oh, the Starbreaker. Starbreaker right there. Wait a minute. Ginger Ale just got up. And wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Aya now throwing. Wait a minute. Oh, twist the foot out of Ginger Ale. Now going to the cover. 1, 2, 3! Holy shit! Next Generation is your first ever Scream Team Champions. And Aya, this is her second tag title reign. And this is Rachel Hardy's first tag team title reign. Oh my god, that was awesome. That was a crazy match. Ladies and gentlemen, we will see you at Crucify. So stay tuned, everybody.